Pacers lined up for tonight's ninth race, a field of nine. The bond gain. And they're off. Frisky's cheap suit left the gate quickly. And from the far outside, Princess Baby Eva. Also fires up there at the early stages as they make their way towards that opening turn. Lick Creek Francis is on the move there with the Dio Gloria. That's C-Bug. Came away close there, been the fifth. And she's a length and a half clear of Hot Rod Mendel. Advancing up on the outside and caught wide. That's I'm a Ranger. The two trailers, Pat Shooter and Little Man's Magic, as they sort themselves out by that opening turn. And Josh Sutton has Princess Baby Ella on the point tier. Past the opening quarter in 28-3. That's Frisky's Cheap Suit, who follows along closely in second for Gerald. I'm a Ranger has been out every step, still parked and pressing onto the outside for Chrysler. Hot Rod Mendel tracks that move up at the outside. Second over cover into a fourth. Lick Creek Francis, as she's dead at the inside of fifth. Seabug sits it up a third over. She's sixth and just four lengths off the lead. That's Dio Gloria, who's pinned dead at the cones in a seventh with Pat Shooter moving alongside. The treader remains Little Man's Magic. The half mile was up in 58 seconds, and that is Prince. Princess Baby Ella. Princess Baby Ella takes the field onto the far turn. I'm a Ranger begins to flatten out, and that will send Hot Rod Mendel up three wide with 3/8 to go. Frisky's Cheap Suit saving ground out at the inside. Seabug also on the attack three wide with 4 lengths to make up. Lick Creek Francis desperately needs racing room down at the inside for Ronnie Wren, as does Dio Gloria. As the race passed three quarters, 1:27-1. Princess Baby Ella looking to kick clear, turning for home. Hot Rod Mendel is giving a chase there on the outside for Callahan, but it's still Princess Baby Ella who is cruising here. She's out to a four-length lead, diving through with pace at the inside. That's Lick Creek Francis. Hot Rod Mendel tries to stay on as Dio Gloria moves up and forth, but it's all Princess Baby Ella. She is wrapped up here. Princess Baby Ella. Princess Baby Ella takes it. That will give Sutton a hat trick on the night. Lick Creek Francis was second. Looked like Dio Gloria snatched third from Hot Rod Mendel in 1:55-4.